John Rex Whinfield, James Tennant Dickson, and others who worked for the company Calico Printers Association initially patented PET plastics in 1941. Revolutionizing the bottle, though he has a long list of successful innovations, Wyeth's biggest and most memorable achievement came when he took up the task of developing a new type of drink bottle. Beautifully clear, incredibly light, and unbelievably strong, PET was the ultimate material for replacing glass in bottles.